those machine riders earlier. They seemed like they were racing.
Everywhere you look, more blasted mountains.
Should have known better than to take a job from Corgo.
Are you lost?
Spark to steel. Aren't you a jewel in a junk heap?
Excuse me?
Hold the hammer? I know you. You're that Nora. The savior. My savior. Right in the nick of time. The name's Poor Guff Delvesman, chief delver and leader of Poor Guff's expeditioners and purveyors of fine delvewares.
What am I saving you from, exactly?
Death and despair, my steel flame friend. See, this grand expedition here has had a minor setback. Not far from here, there's a secret tunnel, a passage of the old ones, lost and then found. Me and half the crew came through first. The other half was supposed to follow right after. But days later, only one man turned up, shivering like a frog in chill water. Only thing we got out of him was that death and darkness chased them as the tunnel collapsed. Died with his eyes wide, he did. Got the rest of the crew spooked. They're refusing to press on with the Delve until they're assured a way out of here.
You lost half your crew and you're worried about the Delve.
We gotta make their sacrifice worth something, right? And besides, now that you're here, maybe our sand-stranded days are over. Help me get that tunnel reopened and I'll cut you in on the Delver's fee. What do you say?
How did you learn about this secret tunnel?
The art of the Delve, of course. A Delver's only as good as his nose sense for good sights. All right, fine. I heard about three Osram who knew a way to bypass those bloodthirsty Tanakh. Tap the untouched Delves of the West. So then I may have employed someone with the know-how for finding and following.
A spy.
Look, if the rumors are true, there's enough delving to employ a dozen operations. But someone has to take the first plunge, establish a base camp, set up a reliable supply route, guard the site against machines.
Figures the Osram would turn sand into shards, I guess.
Exactly.
What do you know about this area?
Well, north of here you got those vicious Tanakh. I heard rumor they drink blood instead of water. That's how they survive this wasteland. And south, it has it all. Death, desert, and the Delve. Imagine, if you will, a vast grave of the old ones, ruins of twisted metal concealed by the sands. All guarded by machines, so fierce that you'll wish you had a flock of glinthawks swooping down on you instead. Not even the Tanakh venture into the ruins' depths. Only the bravest explorers dare enter.
I've been down there.
Have you now? I've yet to lay eyes on the treasures myself, but I will, eventually.
Care to explain why I found a bunch of Osram nearby trying to strip a tall neck for parts?
You don't say. So out of all the untouched Delves in this desert, they went after a tall neck instead? Guess they weren't that bright after all.
Weren't they part of your expedition?
That's what I thought. But no sooner we got out of this side of the tunnel, they struck out on their own. Turns out, they only joined so they could learn the tunnel's location.
Well, looks like the secret stayed with them to the grave. They were killed by machines.
So they got what was owed. Serves them right for meddling with the gentle old tall neck.
So this camp, it's your base of operations?
What operations? The plan was to move further south once the rest of the expedition joined us. The Delve is right out beyond those dunes. But now the crew refuses to budge until this tunnel mess gets sorted out. They've even given this place a name. Camp Nowhere. I think they're mocking me.
Yeah, I think they are. I'll see what I can do about the tunnel.
Ha ha! My savior.
For the crew trapped here with you, not your Delve.
One and the same.
That it, over there?
That it is. Oh, and while you're at it, would you mind keeping an eye out for my lockbox? The second crew was supposed to bring the rest of the supplies and belongings. I'd hate to lose it to the wilds. It was hand-carved by my dear old Ma.
I'll bring it back if I find it.
I'd appreciate it. Good luck, Steel Flame.
underpass was structurally unsafe.
Welcome, Outlander.
Got something you'll want to hear, Red.
There's the entrance to the tunnel Porgov mentioned. Need to find his missing expedition and clear a path back east. Blocked. And no sign of the missing expedition. I need to find a way to get further in. Should be able to blow up that fire glow. Someone's still alive in here.
So you're real. Thought I was dreaming.
What happened to you?
A terror in the dark. The world shuddered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
Yes. Someone did.
Good. At least I'm not alone.
Rest easy now. Sounds like something big attacked the missing expedition. I better press on.
Calling backup.
That Osmond. She said they were attacked by some kind of terror. I don't think it was these burrowers. Able to clear that rubble with my pullcaster. I don't think it'll connect. Coming from further in.
Better get out of here quick. It looks like it lets out ahead.
Thank you.
be troubling anyone anymore. We also must have entered the canyon on the eastern side. I better take a look. These cards must be the supplies the second crew was supposed to bring over. Order's lockbox. I should take it back to him. He's on me. That wall looks like it came down when the Rockbreaker attacked. I must have trapped the Osram in the canyon. The rest must have run into the western tunnel. I'm trying to get to the other side. I should be able to blow this up to clear the debris. Hitting those blaze barrels with fire ammo should do the trick. Should be clear now. I better let Porgif know. I think I'm back in no man's land. That'll be easier to go back and forth.
Let's see. So, if we add all the days lost to being stuck in Camp Nowhere, and throw in some hazard pay, because no doubt the crew will demand it, but you're back! How's that tunnel looking?
I found the rest of your crew. One of them was still alive. For a while, anyway. Turns out a Rockbreaker attacked them as they were making their way through.
Poor Saz. Many roads lead to Adelva's End, but that's got to be one of the worst.
Well, I took care of the Rockbreaker. The way's clear now.
Ha-ha! I knew you could do it! And, you didn't happen to find my lockbox now, did you?
Here you go.
Spark in the dark! Is there nothing you can't do? Here, your fee as promised. Now that the threat's gone, I'll have the tunnel shored up and cleared out. Then I could send for another crew, get this expedition going proper-like. Ha! Onwards to the delve!
Narc riding machines? Thing is, these ones don't seem that aggressive.
Got something you'll want to hear, man.
Missy!
Sit with me, Red. I've got news for you.
What'd I give for a cool breeze?